Let we'll see this question, how a business environment works and in what way the blockchain overcomes the problems faced in the business environment. Any general business environment consisting of many stakeholders like customers, manufacturers, banks, financial institutions, partners, stakeholders, many people will be involved in the network. Okay. So that business networks may operate in the public mode or private mode. So whenever it operates in the private mode, there are going to be supply chain, finances, financial bonds. These are all will come under the private mode. In the public markets means grain market, fruit market, car showrooms. These are all the public markets. So what will happen in this business environment? There will be an exchange of the assets will happen. Asset means that is having some value. Whenever you exchange the asset, some value will also be exchanged. Okay. So thereby, after exchanging of this particular assets, obviously the wealth will be created in the business environment. And these assets may be like goods or services. And also these assets are tangible and sometimes intangible also. If you look at the tangible assets like house, car, and all these kind of things are the tangible assets. While coming to the intangible assets, mortgages, bonds, patents, these are the examples of the intangible assets. So whenever any asset has been moved from one party to other party, obviously that movement will be recorded in a book called ledger book. And this transfer or this particular entry in the ledger book is also called as transaction. And if this particular transaction happens via the some conditions, then it is said to be the contract. So that means business environment consisting of many entities, and business environment will make the will gain the wealth by exchanging of the goods or assets. And these assets transfer from one party to other party will be recorded in the ledgers. And this particular entry is called as transaction. And if it happens via condition, then it should be contract. That means these many items are available, or these many things are available in the business environment. If anything was wrong happened in making entries or maybe making exchange, then automatically that entire business environment will lose the trust. So thereby the business environment actually this particular verification whether the transaction has been made and entry has been made successful or not, or correctly entered or not, will take long time because everyone will maintain their own ledgers. And also if you want to check all the participants' ledger, obviously it involves some cost. Okay, some amount has to be it also involves cost because you have to go to every participant and you have to verify that particular ledger. And also we all know that some business will maintain two accounts or two ledgers, one for normal and one for the inspection purpose. If anyone comes for the inspection, then they will take the second ledger and will show that everything is fine, everything is balanced like that. And for daily recording, they will maintain one more ledger. They will hide the first ledger and will show the second ledger. So this is a very, very typical situation in many of the business environments. Whenever you purchase any item, they will simply write something on the white paper and they will give it to you. There is no GST number, nothing will be there on the receipt. And they will say that, okay, this particular product is of 2 years warranty. So please give me the 2 years warranty. Means what they will do is they will pick up their, visiting card, and backside of the visiting card, they will write 2 years warranty. So which is no way authentic. Okay. And after 6 months or 7 months, if you go there and sometimes the shop may present or may not available. Okay. Some other may occupy that shop. Okay, and they will say that the management was changed. We are not responsible for that. So these kind of things will happen. These many things will happen. So that is the reason, obviously, it will increase the risk cost. And if these kind of things are repeatedly happening, obviously the trust will also be lost. So that is the reason these are the various problems that are faced in the business environments in general. So how a business environment works, in what way the blockchain overcomes the problem faced in the business environment, means the blockchain will reduce the record keeping risk, and it will save the time, it will remove the cost of verification of the each and every ledger, and also it reduces the risk, and also increase the trust on the business by introducing of the distributed ledger technology with the support of the cryptography concepts.